I can't even tell which way it goes. The fucking S is up this? Holy crap. Ooh. Yeah, I'm a biker. Hot and tired already. Me too. Got some push-ups.
Oh.
Thank you. Cool.
Yeah, catch this. That wasn't good.
Have my pipe. See?
Oh yeah.
It's pretty easy to get down here. Really? Because you gotta keep it from going all the way down that way. Scrape my pipe. Nice when you can see it coming. Jesus Christ! I say this is a sadomasochistic sport on some of these trails. Then you gotta kickstart the motherfucker. The lazy bastards get electric start. Then you have to have a battery and the bike's heavier. Smoker. It's been 6 years. But damn, still smoke a weed. I tried this fucking trail, the other side. First couple years out here. Oh my god. Hikers kept up with me. This was nothing over here. It's fucking even more difficult over on the other side. Took me back 17 years, I probably tried it 10 times, maybe 8, so far away, before I finally made it all the way up, across the mountain, and then down, and then came back on the road, 40 miles. That fucking 250-pound dirt bike ain't like carrying a mountain bike, especially when the thing outweighs you twice.
Thank you.